they always put a smile on your face, whether it's stock or modified or anything else. Most cars in the world, you couldn't bolt a turbocharger on, get 2.5 times the horsepower, and have it run the next day. Miatas, you can do that, they'll be running 10 years later.
The Miata community is a very passionate one. One of the reasons for this enthusiasm is because the basic platform is so good, so strong, it makes an excellent base for modification. We're going to take a tour of some of these modified cars, starting with a turbocharged first generation and moving on to a couple more that just might surprise you. This 1990 takes all the things that make the Miata great and just emphasizes them.
The fundamental balance of the platform gives us such a great base to build cars like this with. This car is what happens when you take that, you just turn everything up a little bit, turn it up to 11. It's got a nice, fun transmission, nice, fun engine with a little bit more power. The suspension's been firmed up, lowered a little bit. It's all more responsive, comfortable for every day, but you can drive it to the track on the weekends. There's nothing extreme about this car. It's just a little bit more of everything.
Catfish is a baby exotic built out of a Miata. It's 600 pounds lighter, has a turbocharged engine with more than twice as much horsepower, and the slippery body gives it less drag and a higher top speed. It's one you can actually build yourself at home, or you can have it built for you.
This car is what happens when you take all the things that are great about a Miata and just amplify them.
The Exocet is the Miata experience distilled to the bare essentials. To build an Exocet, you basically take all the painted parts off a Miata, drop on a space frame, and you're left with all the Miata goodness in a lightweight, stiff chassis.
Was ever a car that exemplified the thrill of driving? This little yellow beast.
Any engine that fits in a Miata will fit in the Exocet. Everything from a standard 1.6 liter engine to a full-on V8 conversion or turbocharger. We've seen Miata enthusiasts modifying Miatas for a quarter century now. And with the introduction of the new fourth generation, the future's looking good.